I am Dr. Lakshmi Satish, practicing ENT surgeon at Jayanagar in Skin Cosmetic and ENT Care Center. Management of glue ear consists of investigations and treatment. Investigation consists of impedance audiometry, and in slightly older children, we can do pure tone audiometry. Impedance audiometry shows a classical B-type tympanogram with absence of reflexes. This is the hallmark of glue ear. Pure tone audiometry shows mild conductive hearing loss to the tune of 20 to 30 decibel airborne gap. Treatment of glue ear consists of initial medical line of management, and within 3 months, if it does not subside on its own, we need to do a minor surgical procedure called myringotomy and grommet insertion. However, sometimes after the grommet falls off, the child can have recurrence of symptoms in the form of a recurrent glue ear. In such cases, we need to resort to putting what is called as a T-tube. This is somewhat similar to the grommet, but it is a long-lasting tube. This T-tube or the grommet provides sufficient and continuous air to the middle ear, thereby avoiding conductive deafness.